Now let it be that the girl to whom I say, please let down your jar so that I may have a drink, and she replies, drink, and I will also give your camel's water to drink, may she be the one whom you have selected as a wife for your servant Isaac. And by this I will know that you have shown loving kindness, faithfulness to my master. And she said, drink, my lord. And she quickly lowered her jar to her hand and gave him a drink. When she had given Eliezer a drink, she said, I will also draw water for your camels until they have finished drinking. Hallelujah. Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael N, and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's quick video, I just want to encourage you that this was a divine response. Rebecca was able to respond to what Eliezer prayed about before the Lord, that let it be a sign, let me know, let it be a confirmation that she is the one if she can do this. So I also encourage you to pray more about this. And I also pray right now that may the Lord enable you to respond to your spouse's, to your ordained spouse's request in the right way. Someone is praying to meet you, someone who's ordained for you, God, that the one that God knows that is going to be suitable for you. That person is praying that may you show these signs to show that you are the one, so that they may be sure. Asking for signs have always been there, even in the Old Testament, even in the New Testament. We can ask for signs that the Holy Spirit, Lord, Holy Ghost, enable us to know, prompt us. That's why the Holy Spirit can prompt you to do something, to go somewhere, can push you, just like how he pushed, he prompted Jesus to go to the wilderness to be tempted. He can also prompt you. So let me tell you that also allow the Holy Spirit to prompt you, to make you do exactly what your ordained spouse had been praying for before the Lord. Because some people, they miss out from their ordained spouse, not because that person was the wrong person or was not suitable, but just because sometimes they did not do exactly what that person prayed for. But if they would have been able to do exactly what the person prayed for, they would have responded accordingly, and the person would have been sure and took things further. Hallelujah. So I pray that in the name of Jesus Christ, may you respond to that divine request in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And of course, that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.